Bermuda Championship finalists for the women's 200-meter breaststroke. Coming in lane number one, two-time national champion in this event, she'll be a Commodore at Vanderbilt University this fall, from New Canaan, Lizzie Caldwell. Adeline number two should be part of the Crimson at Harvard this fall. Third in this event last year from the Cheshire YC Dogs, Elizabeth Boyer. Elaine number three. She was fifth in this event last year, fifth in 100 press last year also, from Wheeling, West Virginia, Mia Sunsiri. Elaine four. Fourth in this event last year, from Emmy Lyons, Kate Overbaby. Lane five, she was ninth in this event last year, from York, Megan Harnish. Lane number six, she'll be a Red Hawk at Miami University this fall, from Ridgewood, Ohio, Anna Martin. Lane seven, 10th in this event last year, from Red Bank, Julia Nepi. And in lane number eight, 22nd in this event last year, from LHY, Lakeland Hills, Victoria Eisenhower, Madam Referee. These ladies can do. We have a two-time national champion up there in lane one, Lizzie Caldwell. See what Lizzie will be able to do tonight. Third last year in this event, right next to her, is Liz Boyer. A couple of Connecticut swimmers. But center of the pool, lane number six, Anna Martin. Lane seven, Julia Nappy. Lane five, Megan Harnish. And out of lane six is Anna Martin. Martin's split this morning was 1:15.37. Here comes Harnish. Liz Boyer out there in lane two, also putting the charge on as they move up. Harnish, your leader, ninth last year in this event. He was 1:15.53, so she's 8/10 faster than she was this morning. Sunsiri also moving up out of lane three. Mia Sunsiri from Wheeling, the 15-year-old. Harnish, 14 years old. Here comes Kate Overby. Kate Overby. Now your leader. Overby, Sunsiri, Harnish. Overby was 2:35 this morning. Here comes Sunsiri. Trying to chase down Overby. The turnover's there. The distance stroke is there. It will be Kate Overby at 2:34.05, followed by Mia Sunsiri, and then Megan Harnish. Great swim, ladies. Ask that you please report to the award staging area. Thank you. Great job, ladies.